is the father of the family. His name is Fernando.
Kelly.
His wife's name is Kelly. And
¿cuántos meses tiene su
bebé? Un.
And their baby that's 1 month old.
¿Cuál es su nombre?
William.
William.
Sí.
Okay. And their baby's name is William.
La verdad que no tenemos nada donde estar, nos han dado aquí por un cuarto, ¿eh? No tenemos mucho espacio, entonces ahí está con el bebé, ya necesitamos un poco más de espacio, ¿eh? También se me dificulta un poco porque tengo una enfermedad en los músculos, ¿eh? Que es una miopatía inflamatoria, entonces ya me cuesta moverme y poder ayudarla a ella, ¿eh? Entonces sí, me gustaría, ¿eh? Que me pudieran ayudar, ¿eh? Solo para que me veo así, se mira dónde, pero así como comer cuesta un poco.
So the reason that we need this new home is due, well, it's mainly because right now I cannot provide my family a proper home. I suffer of an illness that affects my muscles. This is a recent illness that he just got, which is not allowing him to walk anymore. So it's really hard for him to provide a proper home for his baby and his wife. So here he's living in a small room and it's not enough space. As you can see, he's in his wheelchair. So that's the main reason that he needs a new home, a little bit more space for his, he's saying it's more for his baby, but they all need the space.
Que sería algo muy especial, algo que sería para él y para también una donde poder estar nosotros, sería una gran bendición.
So the meaning of this new home, it will be something special. It's a blessing from God and it will be something mainly for his wife and his baby.
Muy bien, muy buenos días. Mi nombre es Juan José y soy pastor de la iglesia Aposento Alto de acá en San Raimundo.
Okay, so good morning. My name is Pastor Juan José and I'm the pastor of the church named Aposento Alto.
Es una familia que, bueno, Fernando ahora es padre de familia y no tiene él una casa propia.
Okay, so the reason that I chose this family is due to the father, Fernando, doesn't have the resources to build his family a proper home. So that's why he chose this family.
También por la situación que él estaba, él está en silla de ruedas y no puede trabajar.
And second of all, what's also really important for people to know is that the father is in a wheelchair, so that's one of the main reasons why he cannot provide a proper home to his family.
Viendo su situación, pues decidimos darle a él la casa.
Okay, and me seeing his condition, that's why I chose his family to receive this new home.
En primer lugar, es que ellos tengan una casa.
First of all, for them to have a new home.
Y en segundo lugar, que Fernando y su esposa puedan buscar a Dios porque ellos no están en, más que todo, no están en los caminos de Dios.
Okay. And what's most important, what I expect, is through the house, the families can approach church more, since at the time they don't go to any church. So that's the main goal here for them to know God's love.